switch out for music. Let me see if y'all sent any more music that is interesting that came out recently. Let me see. I doubt y'all sent anything that I would want to see, but what the fuck? Hold on. I stand corrected. Stand corrected. What the fuck?
Hey, man, big 100K, man, you know how we rockin'. What is good right now, dude? Oh, my God, so sweet. Hop on this beat, not crackin'. 100K, yeah, we made it. They callin' me the fake speed.
Dick eating this motherfucker's speed like crazy. I thought he stopped. Like, he's still dick eating speed? Like, even the come on, nigga. Like, every day, just the whole, like, there's no way. Listen to this speed diss track.
Hey, now we rockin'. What is this beat not crackin'? Right now, 100K, yeah, we made right it. Now. They callin' me the fake speed. Right now, but I don't even fake right it. Now. Yeah, I'm finna switch it up. Right now, going back to the basics. Right now, pussy your girl on the ground. Right now, you already know I'ma take it. Right now, right now, right now, right now, right now, right now.
Right now, like, what, like, I don't know, bro. Like, I love bro. One thing I can say about this nigga is that I like his consistency. He's very, very consistent. He's very, very consistent. I just don't like the dick eating, like the speed dick eating. Right now, I show speed diss track. Where's the I show speed diss track? I don't be paying attention. God damn, no, this nigga be streaming like shit. I ain't gonna lie. I respect the consistency. Boy. He was on the stream blicking with Raw over up. Speed. Did he colonialize speed? Like I don't be keeping up with this shit, bro. Is he even dick eating soccer? Like, god damn, my nigga. Does he have any traits besides being white?
Show speed, your music is whack. Messi is better, Ronaldo is trash. Took it 3 days, I did it like that. Number 10 on the judge, that's Messi. Stole a girl, I'm talking about Jesse. Me a little dream, you notice my bestie. Watch how you talk, you better not test me. Little homie Aiden is just so zesty. Zesty, yeah, y'all are sus. We see what you did with Lil Ava, so yeah, you better just hush. On the phone with Lil Uzi, like, bro, did you just bust? I show speed, you a clown, Lil Dream pass around, like, bro.
Are you serious right now? Serious right now? Serious right now? Serious right now? Right now, right now, serious right now. Are you serious right now? Serious right now, serious right now, serious right now. Right now, right now, serious right now. Right now, 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 right now. Are you serious? Are you
hop on this beat and I shake it?
I ain't gonna lie. The beat is really the beat. I'm not gonna lie, the beat is so good, my nigga. I'm not even from there. I still want to dick some shit. I mean, blick some shit.
I'm not speed. I don't fake it. Told the guys I promise I make it. I'm going up and they just be impatient. They just be impatient. All these L's in my chat, man. I keep wondering. Why I keep hating?
Oh my God.
Why I keep hating? Pull up a spot so you know we go spray them.
Hold on. When we go spray them?
When we go spray them? Right now.
Fuck. What the? Hold on. Peep game, chat. Peep game. I know I did not see the bullshit that I just saw. What the fuck? Nigga, this song came out in fucking 2016. Oh, you was just trying to reminisce. I feel you. Why would you send this to me, bro?
Monday, Tricky Rick, Bobby Slick, Ohio boys, let's hit it.
Honky tonk, honky tonk, Ohio fried chicken is what it's called. I got my truck, my overalls, just me.
This is the same motherfucker who be talking so much shit about Tate Green. What the fuck is this? I've never seen this in my life. I'm not gonna lie. It's Everyday Bro was good by itself. You know what I'm saying? I ain't need to hear all this. I really could have went my whole life without hearing that like 20 seconds that I just did. Y'all would say anything is hard, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Bobby drop. Let me hear it. Oh, this is a track that dropped last month, nigga. Like, Chav, y'all gonna recommend music? Make sure it's current music, my nigga. Like, I'm trying to hear some music that just came out. I'm not trying to hear some old ass music, my nigga. T Grizzly, I haven't listened to T Grizzly in a very long time. Like, y'all niggas send shit like this. This is why I can't take y'all music takes here. Like. I like Autumn. Let's listen to the Autumn song. And then we'll listen to that T-Grizzly song. Well, maybe. I don't know. I haven't listened to T-Grizzly in like 6 years. Why my nigga with middle finger look so fucking long in this fucking photo? God damn. Why my nigga wick fingers look so long in this bitch? Drug of a jump. Niggas really love to act like they know me. They phony. Hold this pillow. We gon' have us a hell of a time. I've been getting played with before I was signed. Bet she knew a place way before she was mine. And I ain't have a thing, but now I'm doing fine. Now I'm doing fine, yeah. 088. I'm not feeling it. Not gonna lie. Not feeling it. If I'm not feeling it in the first 30 seconds, it's just. I'm saying it's not ass, but I'm just not feeling it. Well, you should have just sent me this. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah.
Take it off from me, you know why? I don't wanna waste no more time. Try to give you what you want, and not what you need. What you want, and try to get on high.
This shit, I'm not gonna lie. When I be listening to this shit, bro, I be looking at my fucking ceiling. I ain't gonna lie. I just be looking at my fucking ceiling. I ain't gonna cap. Alright. Yo, don't send me this shit. We saw a snippet of this on TikTok. Don't send me this.
Been through, you supposed to be right here on side me. All alone, late nights, reminiscing, I'm missing you, homie. I took shit to the grave, which you never had to question your loyalty.
You was a real nigga.
Just had a talk with your mom. She missing her baby.
God, this is an insane fade.
I got a double cup, I light one up, cause I'm missing you. Where you from? We're from playing with a motor phone call, still a playing with guns. Visit your grave every time your
Jesus Christ, this shit is horrible, bro. I guarantee you, I look in the comments, everybody talking about some yo, this shit is fire. This shit, like, pre dicks up. Oh my god, never mind. Oh my god. 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 That's funny as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. That's funny as fuck. Yo, I thought they was gonna dick suck this nigga. Oh my god, nah, that's funny as shit. Nah, they spit a fact though, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what the fuck that is or why y'all would ever even think in your life I was gonna listen to that shit. Nigga sent me Stay High. Stay High came out in fucking 2020, nigga. You sending me a old Juice WRLD song? Okay, chat. From now on, I'm not gonna look at any more today. But in this chat, you can send me new music that comes out on daily basis, my nigga, so we can look at it. New music, strictly new music, my nigga. Don't send me no old music, my nigga. Come on, man. He just a bit behind. Like, play the Seven Continent song. I'm not playing that shit. I'm sending Juice WRLD, Miles, do not send Juice WRLD leaks for me to look on a fucking Twitch stream so I can get DMCA'd and fucking taken off the fucking map.